What is up, my fellow heathens? This is Heathen Skip, and welcome back to Let's Play Showdown Bandit. It's been a minute since I played this, and I honestly don't remember where I was. So, let's go on this adventure together. I think the last time I was running from that big jam, baby. The baby. The jam, the baby.
Ever wonder what our strings attached to up there?
Yeah, okay. Any hoodly do. Sit this way. Oh, that's right. I was supposed to go on the roller coaster. I was having trouble with it, wasn't I? So how's everyone's day going? This is some videos very early today. What's that? Oh shoot, was I supposed to remember this puzzle? I'm starting to remember. Gotcha. Kept trying to left click. It wasn't working. Is it the same? I don't remember. It was money. Ooh, I needed to adjust my sensitivity, didn't I? Well, let's find out. You've got mail. I got an ad from Newegg. Epith. Hobo. Yeah. So. Anybody have any thoughts about what could be going on in this game thus far? Any ideas? Come on, get it. they, man? What the deuce? Okay, I forgot. Can I hurt myself on my own traps? Oh, buff. Options. A little bit higher. Razzie. I gotta get this right, otherwise I'm just gonna keep failing over and over again. That's where, back where I was, wasn't it? Spot to save, because that would be really annoying if I had to do that over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Yes, please save my progress. Shortcut? Not shortcut. Stop. It's being annoying. It's being annoying, 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 annoying. 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 Should we try the shortcut? Let's try the shortcut. Shortcuts are always bad. That's right. We just saved, so it's okay. Oh, there's a shortcut back. Here I am thinking that I'm gonna get myself into some trouble, but no, it's just a shortcut back. Living la vida taco. There's a badger in my pants, and I like to eat tacos. Mr. Undertaker, once again, I've caught them staggering corpses from your graveyard getting into my turnip crop. This time I had to break out the shotgun to
took me dang near an hour to realize they didn't feel pain and nowhere but their heads. Please do your job and keep them monsters wrangled.
Farmer Mill. How many different voices have I given Farmer Mill so far? Because I think I've talked.
Ooh, what you got, what you got, what you got, my friend?
You again.
Oh, you again.
Prepare. There's a badger in my pants, clap your hands. There's a badger in your pants, clap your hands. There's a badger in your pants, yes, a badger in your pants, yes, a badger in your pants, clap your hands.
The Undertaker.
If he looks anything like, what the deuce? Come on. There
we go. Perfect.
Why can't I read it? There we go, jeez.
Some crazy person has been going around stringing up some of them wandering dead, been hanging them up to look like proper folks. As Showdown Valley's duty elected keeper of the graveyard, I'll be cutting them down off their phony strings. But if this keeps up, I'll report this nonsense to the sheriff. Miss Undertaker.
I don't remember what Miss Undertaker sounds like. Have we heard what Miss Undertaker sounds like?
Well then. Well, if it isn't the Wandering Showdown Bandit. As long as you're here, I went and lost my skeleton key somewhere in Dead Man's Gulch. Be it dear and fine for me. Just don't take the key beyond the graveyard. And don't go waking the dead, neither. I just put them all down for the night.
Ominous.
This really is unusual.
I just pushed past her. What's over here? Ooh, piece of candy. I don't think I got any new outfits, right?
No, you did.
Well, why not? Is it because there is an undude dude? Is he undude?
Dead man's gulch.
Whoosh. Gonna shoot the bail. I'm looking up. I don't see nothing. Pow! Stankers. That was some stinky poo-poos. That was downright dirty, don't go bad.
Another day, another bandit.
Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm the same bandit.
Or am I? douches are gone. Those dungon douche juice.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Wanted.
Could someone be a deer? Oh, sorry. Could someone be a deer and clear them creepy crawlers out of your cabin place? They keep coming out and messing with my tombstones. I'll even throw in a nice reward. Kill 10 Arcanids. Miss Undertaker.
About.
Yeah.
Take that, bitch. Are you trying to undertake me? Are you trying to reap me? You can't reap these rewards. Money, 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 money.
Money.
All right, went it out, left it out. What? What? Oh, come on! What the deuce? What? I'm out. Okay, apparently can't do anything there yet. It's a good thing I saved, huh? Popular, just so no one gets tempted to take my skeleton key beyond Dead Man's Gulch. I'm locking this door too. Ain't no one crazy enough to get both keys, right?
Or am I crazy enough to get both keys?
Come on. How close does this door do I have to be?
It's being touchy. I don't like it.
Alright, I guess we're all over, huh? Stupid.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Don't come this way! Oh! Stop. Okay, how am I supposed to avoid this guy? He's beelining it. There's no way to get past this without getting hurt. Can I shoot him? Whoa. Super easy, barely an inconvenience. Yeah, I get it. You're a douche. Probably gonna have to fight you later.
Play your part.
Smell my fart.
Banjo Bill, rest in peace.
That's why I thought it was funny when people say, rip in peace.
It's like, no, that's not how this works. That's not how any of this works.
I'm gonna die. Why, oh why, do they want me to die?
Stop! Why did he go that way? You're stupid.
I hate you, and you're stupid. I don't have the key anymore, do I? I have to go get the freaking key. This is stupid. I hate this. It's stupid. It's laid out horribly, and there's no way you can not get past it without it. Unless I'm missing something completely. And then, you're all stupid, and I hate you. Okay, so it's just random how it's set up? It's random. So, there's either it's impossible to get by and not get hurt, or it's perfectly logical and... I don't like it. Not a fan. Not a fan. Bye, creeper dude. Those untied. Oh, that's right. The switch. To activate the shooty bang. Shooty bang. Stop there. Do not stop there. Just keep going. Just keep swimming. Nope. There's a barrel there. I didn't realize there was a barrel there. Now I know there's a barrel there. Yes. See a bell? Do you see a bell? Leave a comment if I missed a bell, because I'm not seeing a bell. Just wanted to see if anything would happen if I walked on their corpses. Their corpses. There's Corpus Christi's. Their corpsicles. All right, now that that's over with,
keep moving.
Eat a child.
attack me through the... Wait, what?
Yikes! The old camera place is really falling apart with Miss Laura. Wants something hidden. She doesn't fool around. No one would ever come to a spooky place. It's crawling with arachnids. Arachnids! Look out!
Gonna kill some spooters. Gonna kill some spooters. What? No. Oh, no. No. Wait, they're not getting me. Why aren't they getting me? Oh, they are getting me. What the hell? They weren't getting me. That was very weird. Has it in the movies. Alrighty. A piff. Oh, that's right. These guys disappear when you go. Argonauts. Arachnidoodles. Paradoodles. Let's move quickly, Okay, go. Push past. Yes! I am not bad at games. Not too shabby. I'm not bad at games. No, I'm not bad at games. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, piece of candy.
She says it doesn't care about it anymore, but you don't get over something like that. I'll keep my eyes open for trouble. That's my job. Look out. Hey there, look out. Good of you to look out.
I'm like right on the door and it won't let me exit. Did I already do this? I already did that. Okay, why can't I leave? Now! There we go. Alright. Ooh, said door. Nope. Don't have time. I'll search the area later. Stop.
They should all have ascended. Doctor, fully heal. Shiitake mushrooms. Get the key, go back and kill this. Okay, last attempt. Be smart about it. Bye lookout. Just go. Flick the switch, get the key, and get the F out of Dodge. So we can go save. So there was 4 spooters in that one. Huh. Wait, does that mean I'm at full health? I think I'm at full health. Does it show? Yes. Okay, 5. I have to get these over here. Stop! You stupid spooter. Alright. I guess I need to get this done. Yep. Let's go save. Maybe go to the doctor.
Glad to see you're up and about.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave that in the next episode. I'm going to go to the doctor, and then I'm gonna go kill all the spooters. And then we'll go from there. So thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button. If you didn't like it, go hit the dislike button. And let me know in the comments down below what you thought, whether it's positive or a negative. And yeah, let me know if you guys want to see more compilations of me and Super Beast playing together. Compilations. Co-ops. Any of that stuff. Let me know if you guys are still liking this Showdown Bandit. And let me know if there's any other games that you guys would like to see. Otherwise, I've got some suggestions from Jolt and from itch.io for some horror spooky games. But yes, thank you so much for watching. This is Heathen Skip saying, if it can't be good, don't get caught. Later.